And Mike, difficult afternoon and a poor result in the end.
Yeah, it was. The game's coming fast in this division, and clearly in the first half we were not ready, and you see that with the first goal. It's too easy with what happens to us, and that cost us the game.
To concede so early after 30 seconds, yeah. It did seem to affect the team first half.
Yeah, we were a little bit disorganized in our heads. I think our flow that we had in terms of playing, we didn't create enough, didn't come through. I think Bristol City did very well to make a block for us, and but we need to find a way for that, and heads up and go again.
It's a better performance in the second half, I think, especially when Leroy and Jefferson Montero came on, give you that little bit of impetus of going forward.
Yeah, of course, they're good. They're good players who can do something for us, and Jeff, he's going down the line and takes everybody who he can get, and it was a positive for us, and we need to build on the second half, and but also not forget that that we have to wake up in the first half.
Because the games do come thick and fast, and especially with a young side, it's going to take time, I suppose, for them to get up to speed.
Of course, obviously, there's a lot of players left, but this division is different, and you have to be ready for every game. And clearly, we weren't in the first half.
Okay, thank you for your time.
Yeah, thank you.